good day. Welcome back to my channel. So I am doing theme Thursday this week. Unfortunately, I'm doing it a day late because yesterday was way too busy. I had way too much going on to do a theme Thursday, although I had dressed them way earlier than that. So they've been ready for a while. But anyway, I will introduce you and show you what they're wearing. The theme for this week is transportation, destination, and dolls. So I think I have gotten something for every single one of them and even included a doll, so let's get to it. So this is Andrew, and Andrew's wearing this cute little romper with his little short sleeve shirt, and he has, as you can see on the pockets, a little choo-choo train, so he's on a train going somewhere. So I thought this was just adorable on him, so that's what he's wearing, and he's holding hands with his sister Delilah. I'm sorry about the quality of this video. I'm trying to get it to look good, but it is what it is. So she is just wearing an anchor. I figured that's close enough to a boat. So I like this outfit in particular because this used to be one of my daughter's. So I remember dressing her in this. This camera's not. Here we go. I'm trying to get it to stay focused, but it's having a really hard time. Probably the lighting. So anyway, Delilah is wearing this little anchor outfit, and she looks really cute. So that's what she's wearing. And little Sadie here is a destination. So she's called Miss Beach Babe. So I'm assuming her destination is somewhere sunny and beachy on the beach. And this cute little monkey. I just thought this outfit was really cute. And I have a little matching bow. So that's Sadie. And then Daniel is wearing a cute little romper that's sailboats. So he's probably sailing to meet his sister Sadie at the beach. Could be. And then lastly, Savannah. I didn't have anything for her at first, so I was just gonna have her with a doll, but I went to Goodwill and it was on one of my other hauls I have on my channel. I was able actually to find her this outfit. It's shorts. You can't really see them because they're covered, but shorts and a t-shirt, and it's Bunnies Holiday on the Coast. So it's a very cute little shirt, and the bunnies are on the boat fishing. So she's transportation and destination, I guess both. So there's Savannah with her outfit, and then I have her having a doll. This is actually a baby I know. I don't know when they made this doll. I bet it was back in the 90s, and it still works. It still works, and it's very, very cute. So she is holding that doll. So I think we fit the theme for this week, and those are my babies, my little doll collection. Thank you for watching, and we'll talk to you in the next video. Take care. Bye.